Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. It will be Brock Lesnar versus John Cena.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it. Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
There he is, King, John Cena.
John Cena. It's all about hustle, loyalty, and respect with John Cena. His time is now.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight. The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
These two megastars began in WWE's developmental system at the same time. During Brock Lesnar's time away from the WWE, John Cena became an icon, and the Beast Incarnate takes issue with that. There will always be a rivalry between Lesnar and Cena. And when they cross paths, it's going to be a brutal encounter. Just like what we're about to see right now.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Regardless, the crowd is buzzing because Brock Lesnar is present and accounted for.
And so what are your thoughts right now on John Cena? It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
What can I say about John Cena that hasn't already been said? He's an absolute thoroughbred, Michael. Plain and simple.
What a response! I mean, this rivals the response I got when I beat you at WrestleMania 27, Cole. Remember that?
King, if you had to use one word to sum up John Cena as a superstar, maybe it would be power. He is possibly the most powerful, forceful performer we've got in WWE.
Oh, you can say that again, Cole. Who needs finesse when you pack the kind of wallop that John Cena does? I mean, he is all about strength, muscle, and inflicting maximum damage.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
We've been talking about John Cena's power, but we can't forget about his technique either. He is definitely a savvy performer. But I think it's the all-around power John has, power in his upper body, power in his legs, that truly puts him on a different level.
A crippling slam to the mat. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Looking to build momentum.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
When we're talking about John Cena's power and technique, you know, they both go so well together. It's exactly that type of complete package that makes him the superstar he is today. Truly awe-inspiring. John Cena makes the cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The offensive Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Well, when you look at the illustrious career of John Cena starting way back in 2002, and since then, 21 championships, an astounding accomplishment, and never a dull moment.
Oh, you're right about that. And don't forget the 15 world championships. 11 reigns, of course, as the WWE champion.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Cena coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Look out, John Cena is measuring. Ooh, John Cena may have it. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Oh, how the heck do you get up from that?
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes, I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
Look at the monster that is Brock Lesnar.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's setting it up.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful.
When this guy's on, look out.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
He's in foot. He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
You can see this. The finisher strikes again. Feeling that maneuver a second time might mean this is all over.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. It's someplace nobody wants to go.
There's no coming back from that.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Yeah, that was devastating, all right. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, man, right on the button. And Cena goes down.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Wow, here we see it from this angle.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's certainly showing us something new from his ripped shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
The damage has been done. He's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
John Cena's like a train. He starts to build up steam, and there's no stopping him.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up. His shoulders are down. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Whoa, some reversal by...
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
Adding insult to potential injury there. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
For the pin and the win! He saw that one coming.
His whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. Stay down! Stay down! This is it! Here he goes! These replays.
He's begging for it.
What a counter.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Look, he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. The attitude adjustment.
He's won another. This is insane. Does this building
have... And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, John Cena!
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.
Richard Sean Brian Kendrick. The Chosen One.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against two of WWE's toughest competitors.
Man, this could really get ugly.
The following contest is a no disqualification match, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 173 pounds, Brian Kendrick.
Everything has led to this, a triple threat match where three enter and only one will leave the victor.
You're right, Cole. This has been building for a long time. It's about to blow up. The opportunity of a lifetime here for the challenger.
Introducing the challenger from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 165 pounds, Richard Sean.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
The challenger has a lot to prove here tonight, and I assure you, the champion has no plans on getting knocked off.
What champion comes in here planning on getting knocked off?
And introducing the champion from Japan, weighing in at 189 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, the Chosen One.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
This triple threat match will be a main event on any show, in any arena, in any city across this nation. I assure you of that.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
And we're underway with triple threat action.
Yeah, and in triple threat, only one of these competitors is going to leave the ring happy.
Three superstars, but only one can emerge victorious. Your guess is as good as mine as to who it's going to be.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
You know, Cole, triple threat matches always deliver the goods action-wise, and I expect this one to do the same. So far, so good. There he goes, out of the ring.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
And he snaps off the Hurricane Rana.
Really got some air on that dive. Well, we have a new... No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Not looking good for the champ here.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick!
This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go? Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, that might have broken the nose.
He gets out of trouble there.
Right to the kisser.
Oh, I think this man means business. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
In a boot to the gut. There may be no fighting out of this.
This is a level of destruction no one... My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here. He's looking for the win. This may be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Look out! Look out!
A bad place to be for the challenger. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He can end it here!
What now?
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What a reversal!
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Looking at it here.
And the taunting continues.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Did you hear how his leg connected? The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This could be big.
That's how you make an impact.
Chipping away at the midsection.
He's fading fast. The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he...
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it? He's not done fighting yet. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
What a shot to the back. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. He's absolutely running on... And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
He was one step ahead on that one.
This could be huge.
What force on that slam.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Wow. He's still down after that.
Nice reversal.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
And that was a huge counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
One, two.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He gets out of trouble there.
Plenty of momentum behind that kick.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Watch it.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
What a move! This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
Submission locked in. And this might be it. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
The strike finds its target.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Uh-oh, big move coming. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Nature, but I wouldn't be surprised to see a temporary union in a little two-on-one.
Hey now!
Can he score the pin?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Ah! Sometimes when you go high risk,
there's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch.
After punch.
The last second.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Oh, the ref just got taken out. Look at that. He's bleeding like a stuck pig. His body has to be broken right now.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. This playing a wide range of offense here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Watch it!
He may get the three, and his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Just toying with the competition a little.
Watch it!
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. He's in full-on attack mode now. He hits the dropkick from an incredible vertical leap. And there's the reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a counter that was.
Going for an encore here.
And again, the mind games are played.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match with the granddaddy of them all. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
What a victory. What a triple threat.
Here are your winners and new WWE Cruiserweight Champion,
new champion. I don't believe it, and neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on that face. They can't believe it. But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. That was quite a triple threat match we just saw. Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
I'm not going anywhere.
It'll be Nikki Bella versus Paige.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Oh, that look on the face of the challenger tells me we may be looking at a new champion when this one's all said and done. You know, I don't think the challenger has any plans on wasting this golden opportunity.
introducing the champion from Norwich, England. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Paige.
This one's going to be electric. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action. Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Oh man, better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but with a championship title on the line, I'm gonna have a hard time sitting still for this one. Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well, earlier backstage, the champ seemed very confident that tonight would be yet another success. You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt. Oh, mama!
To the throat now.
Yeah, this guy's a pain in the neck, but I have a much lower opinion of him.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age, and it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age, and many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
She's looking at it early. Could do it.
Showing something different here tonight. She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
The champ counters and you see the result.
Oh, what a strike.
Ooh.
Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Paige stumbling some now. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
If you look at this match, we may have reached a critical turning point here. Nikki Bella needs to figure out a way to regain the advantage, and fast.
A few more seconds, and this could end in the countout.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
And here she goes, back inside. And she's toast. Look out! Knocked down, what a shot. Paige gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Oh, Michael, look at this move. What's she going for here?
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win. Stay down. Stay down.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, boy.
We see it one more time.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And she keeps it, folks. Paige, what a win.
Here's your winner and still the WWE Women's Champion, Paige.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this diva for a long time to come.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.